Today I could hear that the Delhi police have gone to the Indian Youth Congress office to have a statement of our Indian Youth Congress president. Delhi police or the central government should know that Mr. Srinivas is one of the giant in the youth movement. Without any political power, his contribution and service to the nation is lauded by the entire country and the world media. We all are proud to have such a leader in this country, and especially belongs to Karnataka, whom I know personally. We salute his leadership qualities, we salute his service, and is a big asset of the nation, not only the Congress party. I condemn the attitude of the central government. They are trying to destabilize the youth movement. The entire youth has to stand by him. It is not a political work. It is for humanity which is being doing. So I wish all the youngsters, you have to follow him. He is doing a commendable job. We have to stand to him. The entire Karnataka Pradesh Congress committee stands by him. We support him for his hard work and commendable work which he is doing. I wish him all the best. We will stand by you. Srinivas, don't worry. Let us face jail, bail, statement, all is a part of our life. Let us work. Let us strengthen this motherland.